गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स. ओपन योर मैथ्स बुक. इन मैथ्स वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द टॉपिक सॉर्टिंग एंड ग्रुपिंग. ओके, लेट्स लर्न अबाउट सॉर्टिंग एंड ग्रुपिंग. सॉर्टिंग एंड ग्रुपिंग बेस्ड ऑन कलर. लुक एट द ऑब्जेक्ट्स, दे आर ग्रुप्ड बेस्ड ऑन देयर कलर. हियर some objects are given. Look at here, the first objects are yellow mango, yellow sunflower. Bananas are yellow in color. Sun is also yellow in color. So we made a group of that all objects. Okay students, now look at the second line. Here red colors all objects had given. Okay, the first one is red tomato, red strawberry. Do you like strawberry? Yes, it's a yummy. These are cherries. Cherries are also red. And chilies. These are red chilies. Okay. So, this is the one group of red object. Now, in third group, there is a green colors object. There are so many green colors object. Look at the first one. Cabbage is green in color. Now grapes. Do you like grapes? Yes, these are green in color. Now leaf. Yes, leaves are also green in color. Now grass. Yes, it also in green color. Okay. So we made a group of all objects. All green objects. We made a group of all green objects. These are all green objects. Okay students. Okay, now turn the page. Look at the page number 5656. Here some objects are given. And three buckets given. First one is red bucket, second one is green bucket, and third one is yellow bucket. So we have to sort the object in same color object in same color bucket. Okay, draw lines to match the color of the objects to the color of the basket. Okay, let's start. Take pencil in your hand. Which one is the first basket's color? Tell me the first basket's color. Red. Very good. So we have to sort all red objects and keep in this basket. Let us start. Look at here. Red ball. Then red tomato. Red strawberry. Chili also red. So we have to keep that all objects in red group. Okay, we have to keep these all objects in red basket. Very good. Now the second one, which color is this? Tell me the second color. Green color. Very good. So we have to sort now green objects. Okay, let us start. Green objects. Green cabbage. Okay, draw line. Then green book. Green pumpkin, green capsicum. Now put that all objects in green basket. Okay students, very good. Now the third basket is yellow colors basket. So we have to sort the yellow colors. Okay, now let us start the yellow. Mango. Mango is yellow in color. sunflower, then banana, then sun is also yellow in color, and you have to keep that all things in yellow basket. Very good, you are so good students, very good students. Okay, very good. You can match like this also, like this you can match also, like this also you can match. Okay, yellow colors. Okay, you can match like this also, but it is so many lines are there. Okay, very good. Now turn the page. Circle the object in its set that has a different color. On page number 5757, we have to circle the object that has different color in a set, in each set. Okay, look at the first set. Look at the first set. Here apple is red in color, pomegranate also red, cherry also red, strawberry, this is strawberry not cherry, it's also red, and the banana is yellow in color. So we have to circle the banana. Banana is odd one out. Okay, now in second group, tell me now, you have to do this. Here all three objects are yellow in color, and only this hibiscus flower is red in color. So we have to circle this. Okay, now in third group, capsicum, pumpkin, grapes all are green in color, and mango is yellow in color. So we have to color it, circle it. Okay, very good, you are very good students. Okay, now let us learn sorting and grouping based on shape. In our previous video we learn about shapes. There are four basic shapes, which are these: circle, okay, which are these shapes, look at here, circle, then square, triangle, rectangle. These are basic shapes. Okay students, these are basic shapes. Okay, now look at the picture to see how objects can be sorted based on their shapes. In our first group, there are square, all squares. In our second set, there are triangles. All are in one group. Some are big, some are short, all are in one group. Rectangles, all are rectangles, or all rectangles are in their one group. Circles, all circles are in their one group. Okay students, now turn the page. Page number 5959. Group objects by shape. We have to group object by shape. Now start grouping. Take pencil in your hand. Match the similar shapes by drawing line. We have to match the similar shape by drawing line. Look at the chips. It's in triangle shape. Now where is another triangle? Here. So we have to match the line from triangle to triangle. Now the second one is rectangle page, and here one is rectangle. So we have to match the rectangles. Now circles. Here is circle and here is circle wheel. So we have to match these. to this circle wheel. Now squares, we have to match the squares. Okay, do it. Very good students, complete it and send us photos. We will meet in our next video. Till then, bye bye.